We need to get to breaking news just into the Wavy newsroom. Hampton police are on the scene of a deadly shooting. Officers were called to Hemlock Avenue off of West Pembroke Avenue just before 4:30 this morning.
We're told one man was pronounced dead at the scene. Turn on your side as a crew headed out there. We'll be sure to update you with the latest developments throughout the morning.